Let's practice three yogasans done by Rishit Dalal, class 4th D. First is Garudasan, second is Chakrasan, and third is Vrikshasan. Let's see.
First is Garudasan. Let's start. Stand in Tadasan with hands beside the thighs. Raise the right leg and twist it around the left leg. Now, try to place the palms together like the beak of an eagle or Garuda. Keep your eyes fixed on the point in front of the body throughout. Now, repeat the same procedure with other leg and arm. Do the steps yourself.
Now, next is Chakrasan. Let's practice Chakrasan. Lie down on your back and try to lift your body with the help of your hands and feet like this. Do the steps slowly and gently press your palms and your legs on the ground like this. Now next is Vrikshasan. Stand straight, put your left leg on the right thigh like this, arms stretched upwards in Namaste position. Stand still and concentrate on point in front. Thank you. Practice these asanas on daily basis.